Hey now, Rodney R. Dixon here, and this is my first impression review of Daily Workouts on Android. Daily Workouts is essentially a workout tutorial or how-to instructional video collection, and you can target what you want to work out, or you could do a full workout. You have the choice of abs, arms, butt, cardio, and leg. Let's begin with abs. You could choose your duration, 5 minute, 8 minute, 10. Your workout routine, 1, 2, 3, rotate or customize. You could create a routine. We're going to do that now. And here you got your list of all that includes the, I believe this was abs. So you have a whole selection here. You could choose 10 things, which is fun. For the sake of this video, we'll do a random. Start complete workout. Here we go.
Heel taps.
And essentially, what daily workout is it will show you an example video. It will show you how many exercises are remaining in your exercise routine. It'll give you the time remaining. And it gives you a description. So heel taps, target, obliques and upper abs. Begin in flexion, arms reaching long sides, knees bent, feet flat. Reach right hand towards right heel, reach left hand towards left heel.
Weighted crunch.
Here's a weighted crunch. So essentially it's always a small little video showing you what you're going to do. And it gives a description of what you should do, how many exercises are remaining, the exercise time. You could of course pause what you're doing if you're not, if you feel you're not making the right time, and then you could resume when you're ready. So that's how that works. Let's try to escape here. Ooh, whoops. Create routine. Let's see what's available. So there's basic crunch, right oblique crunch, left oblique crunch, bicycle crunch, reverse crunch, long arm crunch, crossover crunch, half curl, vertical leg crunch, plank, half curl back, C-sit rotation, in-out teaser, heel taps, straight leg reach, bent knee curl up, straight leg curl up, diagonal crunch, right side plank, left side plank, weighted crunch, row your boat, roll up, scissors, plank with knee pulls, kneeling side bends, hinge hold, hip circles, half moon right, half moon left. That is all that entails the ab workouts. Let's see the arm workouts. Overhead press, bicep curls, tricep extension right, tricep extension left, bent over row, front raises, reverse bridge dips, half push-ups, high side plank right, high side plank left, hammer curls, lateral raises, one arm push-up right, one arm push-up left, high-low plank, chest fly, chest press, skull crushers, reverse plank dips, and full push-ups. Let's see butt. Oopsie. There is squat, front lunges, side lunges, deadlift, donkey kick right, donkey kick left, hip bridge, leg extensions, flutter kicks, froggy glute lifts, plie squat, jumping lunges, chair, plank with heel lifts, fire hydrant right, fire hydrant left, mountain climbers, one leg bridge right, one leg bridge left, and glute drop. Cardio. Gamma. In cardio, there is jog in place, jumping jacks, knee ups, butt kickers, mountain climber pulls, step ups, pile squat hops, ski hops, shuffle punches, jump rope, squat jacks, squat knee ups, front kicks, mountain climber hops, step ups, and glute lift. Floor to ceiling jumps, plank jacks, and speed skaters. And finally, leg. In leg, there is side leg lift right, side leg kick right, inner thigh raise left, side leg lift left, side leg kick left, inner thigh raise right, hamstring curls, quad lifts, static lunge right, static lunge left, kneeling leg lift right, kneeling leg right, kick right, kneeling leg kick right, kneeling leg lift left, kneeling leg kick left, forward leg extensions, curtsy lunges, deep squats, single leg deadlift right, single leg deadlift left, and jump squats. So there you go. That is the overview of this app. This app is a paid app that was acquired through promotion on the Amazon app market. As you could see, I could create even a custom routine that could, a full workout custom routine that could target the full body, upper body, lower body, core. And of course, you can mix and match 20 exercises from all of the categories when in the full workout category. Well, there you go. I hope this information helps, and as usual, all the best.